హైదరాబాద్ లో వ్యర్థాల నిర్వహణ మీద జరిగే జాతీయ సదస్సును మొదలుపెట్టారు మంత్రి కేటీఆర్. ఎస్ఎల్స్ టెక్నోమీడియా జీహెచ్ఎంసీ ఆధ్వర్యంలో సదస్సు జరుగుతోంది. దీనికి కేంద్ర పట్టణాభివృద్ధి సంస్థ అధికారులు, విదేశీ ప్రతినిధులు, 20 రాష్ట్రాల మున్సిపల్ కార్పొరేషన్ల ప్రతినిధులు హాజరయ్యారు. వ్యర్థాల నిర్వహణ నుంచి పాలన, నాయకత్వం, ప్రభుత్వ ప్రైవేట్ భాగస్వామ్యం, ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ టెక్నాలజీ పాత్రతో పాటు ఇంకొన్ని విషయాల ముచ్చట పెట్టనున్నారు. ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
So thank you, sir. Thanks for the launch. Now we have some of the representatives from other states and also some of the corporate organization which has supported GHMC under CSR for Swachh Hyderabad initiatives. So I would request So I would request my team members to bring in over here. So there are corporates which have supported GHMC. So it's an inclusive initiative by the corporation, by the citizens, and also the corporates. So I would request State Bank of India representatives, who are one of the supporters.
Start with follow this. Follow this.
Okay, let's start off with the excellence awards. The representatives from other states have come. A token of appreciation. So we have Mr. Frederick Roy Khagnor, Commissioner and Secretary, Department of Urban Affairs, Government of Meghalaya. Sir, please come on to the dais to receive the award. A big round of applause are for our guest from Meghalaya. Yeah, so we have next is Mr. Nagarajan, Deputy Commissioner from Surat Municipal Corporation, Government of Gujarat. Rajesh Mishra, Joint Director, Health Department, Chhattisgarh. Ravneet Chima, Commissioner, Dehradun Municipal Corporation. Dr. Vinod Rao, Commissioner, Vadodara Municipal Corporation. And M. Hari Narayan, Commissioner for Vishakhapatnam Municipal Corporation. We have the medical officer from Vishakhapatnam, Mr. Hemant. Then Siva Subramaniam, Commissioner from Tirunelveli City Municipal Corporation, Government of Tamil Nadu. Dr. D.K. Behera from Government of Odisha. Ashok Verma from Government of Madhya Pradesh. Amit Sharma, Jammu and Kashmir Director. Shailendra Singh from Government of Madhya Pradesh. And from Uttar Pradesh Jal Nigam, Shailendra Singh. So I would also request the Swachh Hyderabad CSR awardees to come onto the dais. State Bank of India. State Bank of India representatives, Mr. Manikandan, Apollo Hospital Group's Y. Subramaniam, CEO, ITC Limited, and also Ramki Enviro Engineering Limited, and Indian Oil Corporation Limited, to join us for the Swachh Hyderabad CSR Award. And we also have the leadership award for Mr. Rajiv Sangvi, Executive Director, Automotive Manufacturers Limited. Request Mr. Rajiv Sangvi. And we also have Mr. Uchiraba. Leadership award to Rajiv Sangvi, a leading auto retailing business that has been supporting Swachh Hyderabad initiatives in Hyderabad and also in Telangana, Mr. Rajiv Sangvi. And we also have our Swachh heroes, Mr. Uchiraba in the Swachh auto driver, and also
for
28,000. So he is regular, please, you can tell.
Uchiraba is the Swachh auto driver in the Rajanagar circle. He is very regular and sincere. Sir, atano chala regular ga chestadu. Inkoti dry resource center ku every day house to house collection chestu. Weekly nearly 8 to 10,000 sampadistadu. Ante approximately 30,000 per month. అది కూడా డ్రై వేస్ట్ అమ్మటం వలన సంపాదిస్తున్నాడు. మొత్తం టోటల్గా అంటే హౌస్ టు హౌస్ కలెక్షన్తో 30,000 ప్లస్ దీంతో 30,000 నియర్లీ 60,000. హీఈస్ ద ఓన్లీ పర్సన్ ఇన్ ఇండియా హూ ఈస్ గెట్టింగ్ లార్జ్ అమౌంట్ బై డూయింగ్ స్వచ్ఛ ఆటో టిప్పర్స్.
అండ్ వీ హ్యావ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ మ్యామ్ మిస్టర్ వెంకటయ్య హూ హ్యాస్ బీన్ ద స్వచ్ఛ హైదరాబాద్ అవార్డీ అట్ ద నేషనల్ లెవెల్. మిస్టర్ వెంకటయ్య,
he had received from the Honorable Union Minister Sri Venkaiah Naidu sir appreciation for his relentless untiring efforts for the past 16 years without a leave. He had been working sir, that is his greatness sir. Venkataya,
manasa
Swachh CRP a engineer manasa.
Okay, thank you, sir. Okay, now I would request our chief guest, since he has to rush. So, Mr. KTR, thank you, sir.
Hi. Yes, sir.
He is Manas, sir. So, sorry. But I'll
recommend. You make the announcement. మాకు స్వచ్ఛ జిహెచ్ఎంసీ యాప్ ఉంది. ఆ యాప్లో ఆమెకు ఎవరు ఫోన్ చేశారో తెలియదు, నేనే ఫోన్ చేశాను. యాక్చువల్గా ఒక దగ్గర గార్బేజ్ ఉందని తెలియక షీ వాజ్ చేసింగ్ మీ ఎవరు మీరు నాకు సరిగ్గా ఓపెన్ కావటం లేదు, ప్లీజ్ ట్రై టు టాక్ టు మీ అండ్ ఐ విల్ సార్ట్ అవుట్ ద ఇష్యూ అని. నౌ షీ న్యూ దట్ ఐఎమ్ ద కంప్లైంట్ ప్రయర్ టు దిస్ షీ డిడ్ నో దట్ ఐఎమ్ ద కంప్లైంట్.
గుడ్ మార్నింగ్. ఫస్ట్లీ ఐడ్ లైక్ టు థ్యాంక్ Shri Ravi Gupta, the Editor-in-Chief of ELETS, for organizing this National Waste Management Summit in Hyderabad. Raviji, you've done this without much help from us. Delighted that you've gone that extra mile to make sure that this happens here. Thank you very much. Honorable Mayor Hyderabad, Bantu Ram Mohan Garu, Honorable MLA from Warangal Corporation, Shri Vinay Bhaskar Garu, Honorable MLA from Khammam Corporation, Shri Ajay Kumar Garu, our Principal Secretary, Municipal Administration and Urban Development, Naveen Mittal Garu, and the man whose passion shows here, the man who's very committed to the city of Hyderabad, our Honorable Commissioner, Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation, Dr. Janardhan Reddy Garu, Director, Municipal Administration, Sridevi Garu, and our special guest from Delhi, Joint Secretary in the Swachh Bharat Mission, Urban Development Ministry, Srimati Radha Garu. Radha Garu, I think I will give you a bit of a... I think I'll speak in Marathi so that you understand it. Mala Marathi yet nahi, so... Rajiv, good seeing you, good meeting you as well. And to all the dignitaries, Mana Sanjay Singhji from ITC, to all the dignitaries and to the distinguished gathering, ladies and gentlemen, to all of our zonal commissioners, additional commissioners, to our deputy commissioners. We also have representatives from the industry. We have representatives from our resident welfare associations. We also have our engineering team here. And to all my friends from the media, without whom we can't live. So, good morning. Firstly, I'd like to once again welcome you all to Hyderabad. And this possibly waste management, as they call it, is possibly the most unglamorous subject that one can be talking about. Because in municipal administration, in fact, our commissioner keeps telling us every so often, our secretary, our commissioner, each and every time they keep reminding me that I am a minister and I should be focused on capital works and not on operations and maintenance. But I think otherwise. Because a lot of times what ends up happening is, our public representatives, especially in the urban local bodies, be it municipal chairmen or mayors or municipal administration ministers, or for that matter our legislators, we end up obsessing about new infra creation. We end up obsessing and we kind of, each and every one of us wants to leave a, you know, an impression on a city that we represent, on an urban local body that we represent. So therefore, in the pursuit of these new infrastructures, for example, everybody would want to create a new, you know, a beautiful new bridge, a beautiful new road, or a new park, or a wonderfully well-developed lake, etc., etc. But in pursuit of all these new infrastructure creation, we sometimes tend to forget the basics. What is the basic responsibility of a municipal corporation? What is it that the people are expecting of us? If you think about it for a second, like I said, this is possibly the most non-glamorous, unglamorous job, municipal administration and especially waste management. Because as you all know, operations is a thankless job. See, you clean the city every day, nobody gives you a pat on the back. Nobody will say, you know, you're doing a great job. But don't clean it for a couple of days. The kind of flack you will get, the kind of response you will get, the kind of outpour you will see from the people will be something. Point I'm trying to make is, all of us, especially in this role, want to be appreciated, want to be recognized. And I must recognize one gentleman who's here, who was with us on the podium a few minutes ago. There is this gentleman called Venkataya, who works in the GHMC, who's been working diligently in the GHMC for the last 16 years without taking a day off. We should give it up for his commitment, because I think we all tend to get cynical beyond a point. You know, once you get into a job, either you get complacent or you tend to get cynical beyond a point, thinking, you know, there's no appreciation for what I do. Why should I care? You know, I just do it like a chore. I don't really have to do it with passion. But this man, I was just checking with him. In fact, I ran into him outside. I checked with him if he was married. He said he was. He also said he has two children. Then I asked him, how could he, you know, do without taking a day off for the last 16 years? Doesn't the wife complain? Well, he said, no, the wife's fine, sir. And, I think she understands as well. Point I'm trying to make is, I think all of us make personal sacrifices in our lives, and especially those in operations, especially when there is a situation, when we have to rush to a situation. I think we forget that personal part of our job and we tend to focus on the professional aspect of it. My request to you is, this whole subject of waste management is quite an elaborate one. But end of the day, I think we all have to understand and we all have to appreciate. I think as citizens, as administrators, we have to start appreciating our operations staff more. I think I appreciate our commissioner, Dr. Janardhan Reddy, for actually starting a trend of appreciating our sanitation workers. In fact, our Honorable Chief Minister, when he launched the Swachh Hyderabad campaign, he's not only gone out on a limb and said, you know, they're in fact possibly doing a greater service than any other government servant in our administration. In fact, the sanitation workers of our state possibly are doing a better job than many of us within the government. In fact, he's also gone out and in fact he's enhanced their salary so that they also can live with dignity. They also can look forward to a certain amount of appreciation from the government. He's gone out and enhanced their salaries twice, and I think possibly Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation sanitation staff today receive more than possibly any other corporation staff anywhere in the country as well. We are proud of that. We're very proud of that. Not only the salary enhancement, but in fact, just the recognition. In fact, our commissioner has launched a program called Know Your Workers, Know Your Sanitation Workers. In Telugu, it's called Parichayam. It was a wonderful initiative where the local sanitation worker, wherever he operates or he works, was introduced to the local residents. In fact, he or she was asked to get a signature every so often, every day, I think it is, from the local residents, at least 8 signatures or 10 signatures, if I don't remember the exact number correctly, but from the local residents saying we know this gentleman or we know this lady, and they are doing a wonderful job. In fact, some of them have developed such strong relations. Today, I'm happy to share with you, some of these women sanitation workers have been gifted saris, have been given gifts by the local residents for the kind of service they do. And I think that is what we all look forward to in our daily jobs as well. Sanitation, waste management is such, you know, is a job where you obviously need all these kinds of reinforcements, positive reinforcements. And I'm delighted that GHMC is making a lot of effort in this direction. We've also launched another program, a very unique initiative of recognizing and rewarding our best workers once every month, I think it is. Once, the first Saturday, no? The first Saturday of every month, we actually recognize and we actually reward the best workers and the best corporations so that we can share practices. You know, people talk about best practices, but I think the time has come, since we are all traveling the world. I think we have people from 20 different corporations and municipalities here across the country, and who have done much better than us, than Hyderabad, in fact, on the Swachh Sarvekshan rankings. The fact of the matter is, today people are traveling the world. People are traveling for vacations, people are traveling for vacationing, for on business, for pleasure, etc. So the benchmarks, the yardsticks, the comparisons are not with other Indian cities anymore. Today, in a very connected and in a very flat world, in a world in this information age, comparisons are drawn with the best in the world. We cannot be satisfied. That's why I keep telling our commissioner and our team here, our mayor and other public representatives as well, we cannot be delighted and we cannot be complacent, thinking that last year in Swachh rankings we were 274 and this year we jumped to 19. Because the benchmarks, the kind of standards, the kind of expectations people have of the administration.